All right, here we go, everybody. It's the Big Pitbull. We do a few things for you. Variation, we got a new move and then a variation of a move. I'm going to do mine facing you, and he's going to do his laterally so you can see what it looks like from the side, and I'll do one facing you. This is a move. We do our pendulum with a 360, a 1.5, and then we're going to, that's all done up above here. The new move is going to be, it's going to be down below here. So first off, we'll do our pendulum. Ready? Here we go. Just do it. We'll start with the pendulum, and then work your way up, get on up. And then 360, so you go 360.5, down and up, whoop, and up, up. Now get down below your knees, because you don't want to hit those knees, and up. So see how we're going up high, and stop. So now what we're going to do is we're going to do it down below here, down below our heads. We're going to do our exchange right in the middle here and come out. So we're going to come up, do our exchange, 360, down. Okay, you start with your pendulum, and then you go right into that little 360 and down, 360 and down. Right here, right in front of your face. And out, and out, just like that. Now you can get wide, and good. And that's your 360 stop. And we'll be right back. Okay. Now we have, you know how we did our high row? What we're gonna do, we're just gonna add to it. We're gonna use one bell, and then we're gonna use two bells. Basically, we're gonna swing and do a low row, where you're just going to come here and you're going to cock back. You can do a mid row and then a high row. So low row, mid row, high row. And try to maintain parallel to the floor here and here. But when you get up here, you're going to have to just come parallel with the wrist somewhat. So you'll be here like this, like Michael Jackson Thriller. Okay, so we'll do one bell first and then we'll do two. So we're going to do three of each. Ready, go. So you got your mid row, kind of cock back. Three, then your, or now your mid row, that was your low row. Now your mid row, and then you do your high row. Two, three, good. Now we'll get two. Make sure to turn the thumbs in. Thumbs are parallel, the horizontal, but when you come down, your thumbs are in. You do that even when you got the single one too. Thumbs in, thumbs flat, thumbs down. All right, three again. Ready? Go. Got your low. Three, your mid. And breathe. Three, high. Thriller. Mike Jackson. Thriller. And good. All right. Another little variation, we did our cleans and our snatches. This is one I haven't done for a while, but we're going to alternate that clean and snatch. So let's do three, three, and then we'll do four, so we have two on each side. Okay, all right, here we go. So we'll do three cleans, three snatches, and then four alternating. That way we get two on each side. Clean, regular clean. Just do three cleans. You ready? Here we go. Three cleans. Just regular cleans. One, two, three. Okay, now three snatches. One, two, three. Now we're going to alternate. One, alternate. Two, one, four, three. Four. Nice. As you can see, it's very simple. Give a hand to Pitbull. He came down from Omaha to visit. So we'll be doing some more for you. And you can do them on your own. Make sure you get one heavy kettlebell if you don't have them at home. One heavy kettlebell and two lighter ones. And we'll work with you. All right. Bye now.